Today, as we honor our country, we would like to salute the men and women of our armed forces who, through the years, have sacrificed for our country, preserving our ideal of liberty and justice for all. As we pay tribute to the veterans who have served our country, it is also important to remember those who are now serving our nation as American forces remain engaged around the world and continue to fight the war on terrorism.